shot, one opportunity. Seize everything you ever wanted. One moment. Did you capture it? Just let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps.
Hi, I'm Hannah Swartz, and my skill challenge I'll be showing you today is the aerial dribble. It is a very simple skill that can be used when you are running with a ball and being channeled by another player. What you do is, while running with the ball, you just keep popping it slightly, making it very difficult for the other player to tackle you.
He won't have it, he knows. His whole back to these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's pro. He's so stagnant, he knows. When he goes back to this mobile home, that's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't be ready. Lose his health in the music the moment you own.
King Kong banging on your chest.
You could beat the world, you could beat the war. You could talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You could be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame,
yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
You can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile. You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna.
Hey guys, Juanita here. One of my favorite quotes is make it happen, don't let it happen. And I think now during this time, it's important to keep yourself accountable for training and keeping active every day. I think what's getting me through this time is setting goals for myself and establishing a routine. So whether it's like 30 minutes of skills a day or going for a run every morning or waking up at the same time, I think it's important that you find that what works for you and stay positive about it. So yeah, keep the end goal in mind. I mean, we're all gonna come out of this, and yeah, practice those skills. Every bit of training helps. And yeah, keep positive and stay safe.